YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
Yo, it's Tim Westwood TV, Capital Extra. My man Grizzy is home. Welcome home,
yes,
fam.
Yes, my boy. Love my boy.
You've been missing, fam. You've been missing.
We've been missing you.
I know you've been home for a minute now. How long have you been home?
Been home like 8 months now.
Congratulations,
eight months,
man.
8 months, yeah, my boy.
How's it been, man?
It's been good, man. It's been good.
Better than it was.
Definitely. No complaints.
How long was the bid?
About three and a half, yeah.
It's gruesome, man. And it happened at a terrible time, just, you know, because everything was popping, man. Like, everything was popping 150-wise. Everything was popping, man.
Yeah, I know, man. Definitely bad timing. What can you do?
What can you do, man?
Yeah, man.
Like, obviously, it's not what you wanted, man. And, I mean, just reminiscing, great early days. I mean, those early drill days, great days,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Great days, man. Exciting days. Like, it felt, I mean, obviously that was before the fight down, and it was just like, you was like 150 is like some of the founders of it, like the founders of that movement, Long 6-7, obviously, that you founding that movement, man. I'm real proud, man, because you really like invented that style, man, and made it happen out there, man. And like, I mean, obviously when the big era of Afro Wave, but for my drillers and my trappers, man, still ringing, man. It's amazing time, man.
Yeah,
made some of the greatest music, man.
Yeah, no, most definitely. Yeah, love, bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah. What was one of your favorite 150 tracks?
Most favorite 150 track.
Because
the one, I would say probably Salute. You know,
Salute.
Probably Salute. In fact, All We Do, it's not the ones that are the most popular ones.
Yeah, they're not
that are my favourite. Yeah, the ones that are not the most popular.
Yeah.
Are probably my favourites.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you can understand. But the ones you're performing and ripping down, man.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
And there was such a great set ringing off the clubs to this day. People singing along to the hooks, losing their mind to it, ringing off, man. Yeah. A great era. And the thing with drill music is some of the realest music ever. Do you know what I mean? It's just real music. Do you know what I mean? It's like real stories, real life, and reflecting how people are living their lives, man.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Powerful stuff, man.
Definitely, my bro.
Yeah,
definitely,
powerful stuff,
definitely,
man.
Definitely, bro.
Yeah. And then the rise of Afro Wave, which is like, that's great club music, great fun music.
Yeah.
But it's definitely...
It's different. It's a different wave.
Yeah. Because your wave was definitely the hardest, man.
Love for that, bro. Yeah.
Yeah. And I think for drill music as well, like hood hard, man, you couldn't come out of fake drill.
Nah, no.
You know, I couldn't come out and say, oh, I'm a gangster, I'm going to start writing. Yeah. It's fam. Realness, man. Realness.
Oh, no, trust
me,
bro.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Well, great to have you home, man. Now, back home, obviously says it all. Who's Who was another classic. I mean, the thing with Who's Who, what I thought, that was a great record, and I thought the beat was perfect. But what I really loved about it was like, that's just you figuring out what's going on, family. And that's true life stories, man.
Real life stories, bro.
Like, you've come out, things have changed. You've got to quickly, like, work it
out,
man.
Find out who's who. Yeah.
Yeah, don't let's get caught out in calling it wrong, man.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, because things change fast on the street.
Things change.
Yeah.
Everything's different when you come out. Everything's different.
What were the main differences for you?
I'd say even music-wise, things are different. Lots of new artists, and that's the same everywhere else.
Yeah.
Lots of new faces.
Lots of new faces.
Lots of new faces. So you gotta get up to date and see who's who. Literally,
And who the shot callers are.
The shot.
Who the new bosses are. What's happened to the old bosses? Have they fell off?
Yeah.
Who's carrying it? You know what I mean? And just paying attention. You know what I mean? Just seeing what's up. Did it feel like that for you?
Definitely, exactly the same. What you're saying. Just trying to find out everything, trying to see what's what.
Let's not front, when you're banged up, you know exactly what's going on out in the street. You'll find answers to stories that you didn't know on the street, but when you're banged up, you hear the answers,
up to date, I know.
Yeah, man.
Everyone's just chatting and, you know.
Everyone is just chatting.
Gossiping.
Yeah, man. Everyone is chatting the business out there. Because when I used to do a lot of visits running through the jails and running through the landings, I was finding out shit that I'd wondered about for a long time.
Madness.
Yeah, a lot of answers to madness is known in jail, man.
Trust me, bro.
But we're real happy to have you. You back in Angel Town?
Yeah, yeah, back in town. Yeah, yeah, straight back. Yeah, we're back.
Crazy.
We're over there, man.
Yeah, yeah. Angel Town will go down in the history books.
History,
man.
100%.
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah. A serious place in the game, man. M Dog. Good to have you back with him again, man.
Yeah, no, definitely. We just dropped something today as well. Literally just now, we just dropped something. Don't mind.
Mm.
Oh yeah, man. We just dropped something just now.
Yeah, so
yeah.
Powerful.
Yeah, yeah.
What type of music are you really focusing on right now, then?
Right now, see me. I'll say I'm a versatile. Mm. I'm a versatile artist. So drill, tracks like Who's Who as well. I still do tracks like that. I still do tracks like the other tracks I've done.
Yeah.
But yeah, man. Just a bit of mixture of different genres. Yeah. Yeah.
Doing what you need to do and what your vibe is, man.
Yeah.
Like, as people, we're not one dimensional. Do you know what I mean?
Exactly.
You don't want to listen necessarily to drill with your girl if you're chilling. No, do you know what I mean?
Even though some girls love drill.
Oh,
in fact,
God.
A lot of girls like drill. They love the drill thing.
Oh, my days.
They love it.
Girls love the drill, man.
But yeah, with me, I'm just trying to do it all. Yeah. Whatever I think sounds good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll jump on it.
Yeah. I mean, it definitely seemed to slow down with you off the scene, man.
Yeah, yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Must have been hard for the rest of the team. Do you know what I mean? You know, M-Dog obviously maintained, but it must have been hard for the rest of the team. Yeah, like,
yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no. Yeah. It's bad timing and that bad timing. But yeah, man, the G's them kept it going. And
Yeah. For real, man. Look Like You, 2014. What the mixtape, Game Changer.
Yeah. Yeah, that one there was mad. Thinking back of it now, that one there was mad, yeah.
Yeah, how much fun was that?
That one there was, because that one was just raw, you know, it was just raw, so it was just, it was fun, man.
Where did you record that?
That one there was in Brixton. I was in, most of it was in Jaja Souls' studio, PDC studio, PDC studio, and some of it was Mr. Pem's studio as well. So, mixture between the two.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was all in town.
Yeah, definitely homegrown.
Yeah.
To the fullest, man.
Yeah,
representing Brixton to the fullest, man. Yeah. And how Brixton has changed in those years you've been away, man.
Yeah, Brixton has changed. You know, it's just new faces and things like that. But Brixton's still Brixton.
Yeah, Brixton. Yeah, and Brixton always will be, man.
Yeah.
I mean, like Brixton, from when I was a kid with the front line there to now is like
different scenery, innit?
Different world, man.
Can imagine. Yeah.
But like, yo, man, yeah, it's still crazy. Your crib session in 2015 is one of the biggest, so that was a great moment for us as well.
Yeah,
and great to share that. I know you're coming through to the YouTube building, at the YouTube space up at the Goodle building. So looking forward to that.
Yeah,
man.
Bro. Yeah.
Gaffy out there.
Yeah,
man. And now that you come out, man, you did think you're a little calmer in your attitude towards things. Any lessons learnt the hard way?
I'd say definitely lessons learned. Maybe just, I don't know. Yeah, I've definitely learned some lessons. I've learned some lessons. Yeah.
Definitely. How old would they be, man?
Oh, man, you're going to ask that. Oh, man. I don't even know how to say it, man. I'll just say, maybe think more about what you're doing.
Mm.
You know, I'll just say think more.
Yeah.
That's what I can really say. Yeah. Think more.
Yeah, and think about the consequences of your actions.
Definitely.
Because sometimes on the street you just move so fast you don't even catch up with what's happening. But
yeah,
that's some grown man talk.
Respect grown man talk. Yeah, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Man.
Yeah. Still rocking the trackies heavy.
Track
game strong.
Tracky thing today. Tracky thing today.
North Face is definitely drip. You know what I mean? It's definitely drip, man.
North Face is a calm thing.
Yeah, man. And I think the tracky game is a calm thing, man. Because it's just like, yo. Yeah, man. Perfect to move around in, man. So you dropped something brand new now.
Yeah. Don't man.
And is there any plans with the album? What's the project going to be?
Nah, there's no projects right now. In fact, we're doing a project together. 150 is doing a project together.
Perfect.
But yeah, we're doing something together. But in terms of like solo projects, there's no solo projects, just mainly singles and videos.
Yeah, just music
and
as like it happens. Yeah. And I think that's all good for building up the tempo, man.
Yeah.
And that'll give you a clear direction of like where you are with the album, man.
Yeah, definitely.
I think it's a singles game right now.
Mm.
Just putting out heat, man. Just put it out.
Definitely.
And making it work, man.
Yeah.
But it's good to link with you, man. No, like, we were hollering at you for a minute.
I know. It's been a while,
yeah, man.
Yeah,
man, we were hollering at you, man. Radio show sounded good? Banging your doors on a Saturday?
Yeah. Love for that, bro. Yeah, appreciate that, man. Come on.
Yeah, appreciate that.
Yeah, Capital Extra is definitely getting us through. Yeah, thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Making you have a weekend.
Come on.
Yeah, man.
Playing the bangers.
Yeah, I appreciate that, man. And obviously, no competition on a Saturday night, so we salute you for that.
Come on.
Yeah, man.
Come on, man.
That. Yeah. Try and family. Well, that's all love, man. And as I say, it's real good to see you. Great that you're coming back with the heat, man. Out there winning.
Love my bro.
Family. Thank you.
Yes,
man.
My brother.
All day.
Love my bro. Yes, my bro.
Cool, man.